Okay, so we're going on to the final mission, Legacy. Dawes knows he's marked for death, but I didn't stop him from divulging his location. The real question is, why? So, I did not expect to have Battlefield Hardline to have one of the funniest scenes in gaming I'd ever seen in my life. That was fucking hilarious. I fucking love that. That was genius. The timing on that was hilarious. You know, I've enjoyed this game. I thought it's not amazing, but it's way better than the other Battlefield 3 and 4 campaigns. Is it better than Bad Company 2 campaign? I don't know. It's been about 5 years since I played that, so I can't really remember a lot of it. But I would love to see Visceral do another campaign, a Battlefield campaign, and maybe take some of the restrictions off a bit. I've got this free goddamn suspect with warrants, really? Wait, what?
Doctors, he doesn't.
Why are you doing this? Dawes isn't worth it.
There's no walking away after everything we've done. Dawes will hunt us down. He won't stop. Besides, I'm an escaped felon wanted in 3 states. What else am I gonna do? Back in the boat, Kai. He's got this.
Brothers for life, man. Brothers for life.
It was nice working with you, Nick. Sorry we missed a big score.
Next time.
Yeah, man. Next time.
Always a clusterfuck, huh, Mendoza?
Is there any other way?
I like how, you know, she isn't the love interest. That's pretty cool. Like, he doesn't have a love interest, which is refreshing, as you could say. Now we are in Far Cry. How did he get here, exactly? Hi! How are you? Are you good? Freeze!
Stay right where you are.
Don't even! Boom!
My finger is all powerful. We don't need any other weapons.
Made it to the island, Captain. Is that helpful?
Very helpful. Well, it's nice to know we're on the same frequency. How are you, son?
I'm gonna see you soon, asshole. I'll tell you then.
Hmm.
Hands up. Keep them up.
Just hanging out.
Just hanging out with guns. Yeah. Whoa, wait a minute. What the fuck? That's bullshit. That's bullshit. That's horseshit. That's bullshit. There's no way. There's no way. Sorry. Oh well. I can come back. I can replay the episode and get the warrant if I really want to. It's a nice way to end on a tropical island.
Over there.
And you got a head? What the fuck? That was weird. Facts from who?
Lord, man. What a nut job.
Hmm. Can I get in this? No. Damn it.
Thought, Captain.
No, boy, you haven't.
I understand what they're doing here. They're going to have three areas leading up to him. Each with a warrant in them.
No matter what. Put your hands up and don't move.
This guy nuts?
Just stay there. It's fine. Just stay there. Fuck. Fuck. Dicks. Damn you. Yeah. Go around the left side. Try that. I only really want the warrant person.
Put your hands up. Don't move. You got-
He doesn't have a gun or anything. I did not mean to press that.
Put your hands up.
I arrested your twin back in the other area. Gonna jump in that water and we are gonna go prone or not. I can't shoot for some reason. That was weird. Hi. It's a fucking settee or sofa. There we go. Or not. Who's left? You're left. You're dead now. Are you dead? There's one more. Where did he come from? Apparently there's some evidence over here. What's that? Same as mine. Welcome to the Bahamas.
Dawes's lawyers can't protect him from me.
Yeah. Bit little too late, I'm afraid, for that. Okay, so there's going to be a third area now of another guy who has a warrant on him. It's a little bit lame, I must admit, the level design on this last level. Not super interesting. It feels like I'm playing Far Cry. It really does now. Yeah.
And I'm close.
I'm here.
Believe it or not, Nick, I'm actually looking forward to seeing you.
Me too.
Yeah, I have a feeling you'll change your mind about that.
So I can rip your balls off. I arrested your triplets.
Freeze.
In the other area. Do I have one already? Apparently not. The rope, up the rope we go. Now what? Oh. Must admit, I'm getting a bit tired of the gameplay at this point. It's a bit repetitive.
Freeze!
I'm just kind of playing it to the end now. You are basically doing the same thing over and over again, going up to people saying freeze. Hopefully you do it successfully. If you don't, fight. That's it. Rinse and repeat. Ow. What? What just happened? What just happened?
He was this way.
No, I didn't.
Go!
How do they know where I am? That's bullshit. Hello? Ow! They don't know where I am, that's bullshit.
Fuck, get him out of there!
It's bullshit. And you know it.
He's right there.
Go there.
Shoot him.
I'm over there. I'm over there. I'm over there.
He's over there.
Yeah, I am.
Over this way.
That snake? No, that's just the, there's the hose.
Right around here. Hey, over here, fucker. Over there.
Ow. The enemies also take a maybe like one too many bullets. Who's shooting at me?
Go after him.
I'm a one-man army. Whoa!
Oh, man.
Can I just jump over there? Where are you? Scumbag. Oh, that's a shotgun.
Kill this fuck. Gassing him out.
Oh, fuck.
Right here.
Ow.
Gonna gas him out.
That's bulletproof, by the looks of it.
Get back!
Let's go.
He went this way!
I went a dad way.
Impressive technique, but completely unnecessary, detective. I'm unarmed.
I highly doubt that.
Can we just shoot him now, please?
Keep your hands where I can see him.
Seriously, Nick? What are you gonna do, arrest me?
That was the old Nick.
Yes. I saw what you did to Stoddard. And then you flew all the way across country to rob me? Well, you just might be the most ruthless son of a bitch I've ever known. Still, I don't think you're cold-blooded enough to shoot an unarmed man. If you wanted to kill me, you would have done it already. So what do you really want, Nick?
Depends what you're offering.
Finally, you're asking the right question.
What's the offer?
Simple. The world. I want you to help me run my organization, then take it over when I'm gone.
Yeah, well, I think I just proved your organization has a few holes.
Well, who better to plug them? Huh? Look around. You're all alone, Nick. Wonder why.
My friends had somewhere else to be.
No, you sent them away. You see, I think you finally figured out who you really are. You're just like me. More criminal than cop.
You know what? You're right.
Open the passage. What do you mean? Open the passage. What?
What are you talking about? You mean that? What do you mean? You mean that? Do you mean this? What do you mean? You mean that? This?
What do you mean? Hello? Your telescope doesn't work. What do you mean, open the passage? What? I'm confused, my friend. I am confused. My friend. What? What do you mean? What do you mean, open the passage? Oh.
Tell me, Nick. When you pulled the trigger, did I look surprised? There's a bookshelf near my desk. Behind it is a passageway. Open it up.
Really?
I framed you because I didn't think you were a realist. Good guys never are. But I invited you out here because I hoped that maybe I was wrong. That maybe you were salvageable. You see, what I've done is corruption. Favors rendered, money procured. No. The cops I've been working with, police chiefs, commissioners I'm talking about. Oh, you'd be shocked by how fast they cooperated. And it's not because they're bad men. The problem is risk. My customers sell something millions of people want. I've reduced risk. For cop, criminal, for everybody. And everyone was willing to look the other way. Except you. What I've built can't be taken apart. There's too much at stake. Too many lives and reputations. So congratulations, Detective. It's all yours.
Oh my God.
Now what are you gonna do with it?
Well, there you go. That was the end of Battlefield Hardline. Interesting. Well, I thought this campaign was 10 times better than Battlefield 4. I felt like it definitely started to drag a bit at the end. I was like, okay, we're doing the same thing over and over again. But I thought the characters were really good. I thought the story was good. What's going to happen now? No. I thought the story was good. I thought the humour was good. I think the first half was better because they kind of, I think maybe they showed their cards too quickly, and so like the second half was kind of a bit disappointing compared to the first half. The first half was a lot more interesting, the gameplay was a lot cooler, but then they didn't really have much else to offer after that. But I liked it, I enjoyed it, and yeah. I was expecting it to be terrible, but there were some moments in it I was like, wow, this is pretty cool, this is actually good. So if you haven't played it, and you just played the multiplayer and you're like, I'm not going to play the campaign because it's shit, I give it a try. And now I'm knackered. So I've been recording for about 6 hours today, I think. How many hours have I been recording for today? I don't know, it's quite a long game, actually. I think 6-7 hours, maybe 8. But I was playing on Veteran, so that could have been why. By the end, I was kind of like, I can't be asked to do these warrants. I'm just going to get through it, you know what I mean? I was like, But, you know, I enjoyed it. I'd love Visceral to make a second one, another campaign like this, because if maybe some of the restrictions were taken off, because they can actually tell a good story, which DICE can't. And the end there was pretty interesting. I mean, I'd have liked to see what happened to Tyson and Boomer and Kyle. Cow, whatever her name is. We're gonna skip the credits. Oh. You've unlocked a new difficulty mode. Oh. Well, fuck you. I did all that, thinking that was gonna be the hardest difficulty, and you fucking lied to me. You lied to me. You lied to me. Are we going to have a post-credit scene or not? Nope. That's it. That's the campaign. A lot better than 3 and 4's. In my opinion, 10 times better. It kind of has the same problem that 4 does, where it does the second half isn't as good. But at least the second half of Hardline is still way better than the Battlefield 4 campaign. So that has been Hardline's campaign.